You know, living here below the poverty line in the hood, you can imagine I don't have the best credit score in the world. Yesterday I got a piece of mail from a credit card company offering me a card with a $700 limit, $150 annual fee, and a 36% APR. Now, isn't 25% loan sharking? It used to be. How can we break free from these chains, comrades?